What's up with another video? Today here, I'm going to be showing you how to make slime. First of all, clearly you need a bowl, but I don't have one, so I'm just using this. Next, you're going to need glue, but I don't have the small one, so I have a gallon of school glue. And last but not least, activator. But you could add full coloring if you want, but I'm just gonna get the yellow paint right now. So here it is. And yeah, let's get started. First, get the bowl. We're gonna get your mixer. I don't have one, so I'm just using my nail polish. It will be cleaned up soon, so yeah. Actually, I'm just gonna use this pen that nobody even uses. So yeah, I'm gonna use this. So first, you're gonna wanna add in your glue. Oh my god, struggle. So once you're done with that, you can add the paint just do you want. So yeah. And then you're gonna mix it just like that. Mine kind of looks like eggs right now, so yeah. Okay, it's diluted, so if you want to add more, you could. That's just what you want. That's about how to start it. So then, the next step you're gonna wanna add it is activator. So right here, I have my activator. Okay. As you can see, it's clumping up like that. And that's good. Because then that's when you know it's starting to slime. Yeah. So right here, you can tell it's still a little too sticky. So I'm gonna add a little bit more activator. And this part you need to just add a little bit at a time, because if you overactivate, it's gonna be like very like hard. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So then that's how it's gonna be, and you don't want that. You want a nice feeling slime. So all you gotta do is keep mixing. This is kind of like a workout. I'm so tired. So just how you're gonna have it. I don't think it's time for me to start mixing it with my hands, but I'm just doing it. As you can see here, it's still sticky, so you're gonna have to like still keep mixing. And right here, you're gonna have to add some Tide or whatever in your texture. Cataborix too. It's a, if you want the exact measurements, it is.
Stop the video.
It is exact 1 tablespoon and
hi guys, water. I'm her sister.
Yeah, that is my sister, so yeah.
She needs tutoring, but my mom didn't let her. I need my mommy. I'm so dumb. Sorry. Hey you guys, make sure you subscribe because you're boring.
And this is how it is supposed to be. So then you're gonna have to start mixing it once it starts clumping like this. And this is when you need to know that you have to start mixing. So as you can see right here, it's still like a little sticky, so I'm gonna go ahead and add some more. I'm sorry about that. My brain is like this. Hold it, let me go down. Oh my god, hold up. Okay, so here it is. Right now, it needs still more. And yeah. Just gotta keep mixing it until it stops sticking to your hands. Mine is sticking to, it's sticking to itself, and that's when you know it's coming together. So, yeah. You're gonna have to add some of this activator, which is game. That's what I have. So, time to take it off the bowl and start mixing. Flat surface. Okay, so I'm gonna have to start with some water again. So right here, I think I need more activator. So right here, I feel like I'm done, but still a little sticky. So yeah. And here's my slime. If you did that exact way how I did it, then you'll perfectly get the stretchy, crunchy, little sticky slime. And pokeable, just like that. And by the way, I use the white glue, if you're wondering. So again, the first step is white glue. Second step, coloring, optional. Third step is detergent. I want to use Clorox because I didn't have any, so I had to go get the detergent, which is this one that I had. Yeah, here's what I got. So here is some ASMR. Sorry about the background noise. Why is it blurry? There we go. Here's the ASMR. So this is what I have for this today. I can see. My slime is clearly the best one I could get. So let me go be right back. Just can't see very great slime. So yeah. So, I got the food color, well, the color, just plain. So, I added 3 drops, that's just if you want. You could add two or three, unless you don't like the coloring of this. You can make it darker. It's really up to you. So, yeah.